Download and install Vortex from the official website, then go to the section dedicated to Fallout 4. Choose My Collection, which will open in Vortex, and will allow you to download all the mods I have selected. With a lot of patience, during the installation of the mods, choose the options that best suit you. You cannot compromise anything, you can uninstall a mod and reinstall it at any time, thus repeating the process that allow you to choose the options. Install ENB for Fallout 4, so you'll have unmatched lighting and reflections. Extract these two files from wrapper version folder to your Fallout 4 folder. Download the latest version of Reactor from file section of its Nexus page. Extract the contents of the main folder to your Fallout 4 folder. I also use a color correction possible thanks to Jeffers' experience, but this step is absolutely optional.
Location discovered.